Hello, this is Tom Robshaw from Club Profit Systems. This video is going to show you the features we have for data collection kiosks and registration for promotions. This module can be run on a PC or any web browser. If you wanted it as part of the Club Profit program, you would have a button at the bottom called Data Collection Kiosk, which could be a standalone kiosk or part of your regular Club Profit Systems program. If, however, you want a URL link to put on your website, you can also have that, or also have that as just a standalone URL for maybe an iPad that you want to set up on a stand in the corner of your golf shop or on your counter. When you go into the module, you're going to set up an offering. This offering is designed that it's going to ask the golfer or customer one question: what's your email address? Here's how it works. They're going to see on the screen, in this case, register for one free round of golf at Mickelson National Golf Club. That could also be, you know, register for a free beer, register for a free cart, register for a free bucket of range balls, whatever you want the offer to be. In the back end of this, you're going to set the system up to issue a coupon that will be able to be redeemed for that item, whatever item you suggest. And we'll show you that in the options screen in just a moment. From here, I'm going to hit click or touch screen. If you have a touch screen, you touch it. And again here, it asks the golfer one question. So I'm going to put my email address in, tom@cps.golf. And hit enter. And what's going to happen next is the screen's simply going to say, your offer has been emailed to your email address. Thank you. That's it. What the golfer is going to do then is they're going to have that offering hit their inbox. This did one very important step. This verified that the email address entered into the promotion is a valid email address. Okay, so it's going to validate that email address. And then it's going to give them, send them an email that asks them to fill out a form, which is the other required information that you want to gather. So, you know, first name, last name, mailing address, birth date, whatever it is that you want. Just like they do when they register for an online tee time reservation, you can make all those required fields. Once they fill that out and submit it, that information then is going to get added to your database. It's going to have all the required information in there that you requested. And then and only then does it email them a unique barcode that they can print out and bring in for redemption. The setup of this in Tools Options, under Kiosk Options, you're going to see Kiosk for Data Collection. Here's where you can have the different offerings, and you can rotate these. You don't have to have the same one. Here's where when you send that email out, what you're going to require back from them. You can require these, you can make them optional, you can check and make sure they don't already exist in the database to add them again. When you go to set up your offering, you know, you're going to set up what you want it to say, you're going to set up what you want the coupon to issue a coupon for. In this case, it's my item code of GF18, which is my green fee 18. There's some other options in here as well to send them the template. You can have offer limitations, meaning this is good for only new customers, or you can limit it to maybe it's one offer per customer or one time per day. You can limit how many times someone can register. The email that comes that they would get once they register would look something like this. This is going to use that template. Be dear Tom, thank you for registering. And then of course click here to receive your offer. When they click there, it's really to fill out that form. And then the offer is sent, but you're going to require more information from them than just their email address. And then that's going to be part of your email marketing campaign going forward. If you have any questions or want to review or get a demo of this, please let me know and we can go through these screens one at a time. Thank you very much and hope to see you soon.